So MAGEC rods are a new device, FDA approved in the spring of 2014. How are they different? Well, they're different because the internal structure of the rod actually has a magnet in it, which then allows, once they're placed surgically in the OR, the child to come back to see me in clinic, and then I can lengthen a child's spine in the office. So instead of having to come back to the operating room every 6 or 12 months to physically lengthen the rod with the surgery, now they come to the office and I can just make the child's spine grow a little bit with an outpatient procedure. To be a good candidate for a MAGEC rod, first you have to have the diagnosis of early onset scoliosis, which is a really broad diagnosis. But basically you have scoliosis under the age of 8, and it's big enough, meaning it's gotten to the point where the curvature is usually over 50 degrees, and then we need to do something to control the curve, but also allow your spine to grow at the same time. Then you would be considered a candidate for this technology. Still a fusion surgery, but we just fuse significantly fewer vertebrae. So instead of fusing, 14 vertebrae in your back, maybe 4 to 6 or 8 vertebrae get fused. And it's just at the top or the bottom, above and below the curve. And then you leave the middle part of the spine where the curve is unfused so that you can then slowly grow that portion of the spine in what we consider a more physiologic manner. So instead of getting a centimeter every year when you come back to the OR, we might grow your spine 4 millimeters at a time, but we do it 4 times a year. Because a child doesn't grow a centimeter in a day. A child grows a centimeter, over a period of time. So then after surgery, they're in the hospital for probably anywhere between 4 to 7 days. So they need to heal where we did place those hooks or screws for about 4 to 6 months. But then after that, we'll usually have them come back on a scheduled basis to clinic, usually every 3 to 4 months, where we basically just put this machine on their back, push a button, and then we can grow their spine by the magnet technology.
Are you ready? It's gonna find your magnet again. And when we press this button, it is going to make you taller. What do you think about that? Do you feel taller?
And then they just kind of stay on that cycle, coming back every few months to get lengthened a little bit at a time to kind of recreate as much as we can normal spine growth. In general, most of the patients don't complain. The process only takes a matter of seconds. I would say anywhere from 30 seconds to a minute for the actual lengthening procedure to be over.
How you feeling?
Good.
And then oftentimes we'll just double check to determine if we lengthen the spine like we wanted to. And they'll usually either go get an x-ray in the EOS machine, which is the low-dose x-ray machine, or sometimes ultrasound, just to ensure that the lengthening went as we wanted it to. I think in general, all of the patients would say it's really nice just to have to come to clinic to get lengthened instead of having to go to the operating room to get lengthened. And I think that's where this technology has been sort of a game changer for us in the realm of early onset scoliosis.